It was my husband, his dad, his brother, and I. We were hunting in Oxford, and his brother and I were putting on a drive way out around and trying to push the deer back to Mike and his dad. And I got stuck in a swamp. I didn't think I was going to get out. Like, I was up to my waist in muck, and I almost lost my boots in the muck. I wasn't exactly sure where I was at. So that was a little scary. I did manage to get myself out, but yeah, that was a little trying.